screw! I've located an engine for the rocket. In the 60s, there was this fellow called Cam Shaft that became famous for stealing engines of all sorts. He was an awesome mechanic, and his greatest creation was a cluster of rocket engines that he sort of patched together from old missiles. It should work beautifully for our purposes. Now, I'm more of an idea guy than a planner, so Dave here will explain the rest.
Dangerous. We that engine and then you scary. Get out! Ta-da!
Sounds easy enough. Good luck, crew.
For this? All that effort for this. What did I ever do to you? You have an original group. That is beautiful. Thank you. supposed to get past this? Kids, don't try this at home. Michelangelo, I am not. Thank you. Why does this keep happening?
Tonight's top story. A daring break-in at a local building today has authorities baffled. A businessman who works in the building, one Mr. Perkins, says the robbery occurred at around noon. He had no further details on the incident other than to say that the building was, quote, not, repeat, not a bank. Who said anything about a bank? An object, which appeared to be a rocket engine of some sort, was seen being carried through downtown streets by what witnesses describe as a group of very short plumbers in overalls. More details as they become available.